So what do you want to be when you grow up?
Inappropriate.
Who's trying to fuck with me? Who you is, who you with, who you really trying to be? You a pussy, you a bitch. You ain't a G, you not even from the streets. Planets all misaligned. She's a Gemini, you and me together, never gonna see eye to eye. And I'ma cheat on her with the baby sister, cause she's a fucking hoe. I mean a Scorpio and they're good in bed. Next thing you know, we're in my girlfriend's bed. She's giving me head. My girl pulled up faster than she could pull up her pants. And I hope you understand. Got a lot of tricks up my sleeve. Like one of them is toxic masculinity. But when I'm cheating on her with her sister and she catches me, then I play the card of water about my needs, which I use to gaslight mental abuse. Are you really gonna love my penis in her comfort weenus when all it really is the fall of planet Venus? And she bought it. She said your planets are in retrograde. I said yes babe, it was an honest mistake.
Hello, we are not available now. Please leave your name and phone number after the beep. We will return your call.
Hey, sorry I missed your call. I was just calling you back to let you know that I love you and I miss you.
Psych, bitch, I just want you for your fucking pussy. Freaky deaky sex is the only thing that interests me. So get on your knees and drop your panties and let me be in your mouth. And you can bite the dick till the blood start to come out. And I know that you into it, without a doubt you swallow it. A hypocrite, you hypocritical bitch. Sloppy fucking tits, pussy smell like hippopotamus shit. But I'd be lying if I said I wouldn't hit it. I'm a degenerate, any pussy I reach into it. Adderall, hypnol in her drinks, I admit it. If she's a liberal, then her pussy stop notch. You can smell the failure when your face is in her crotch. Me and you are gonna have a threesome, just so I can disappoint two women at once. This is for the misandry, you get no action. Your pussy is gonna stay devoid of any orgasms.
Yeah, gosh, something wrong here.
I do not want to go to jail.
Give me a smile, baby. Why angry face?
Well, what you're saying is very demeaning. Do you know the word demeaning?
No. Listen, pussycat, smile a bit.
All right. Yeah, that's it. Okay.
I'm done.
We're finished. We have to leave.